What's up, beautiful people? Listen, Daruma, welcome to the channel. If you are new, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below, turn on your post notification bell so you don't miss out on my future uploads. And if you are a returning subscriber here, welcome and welcome back here. When and grind, we have a good time here on this channel, and it is so nice to have you back here on this channel today. Just like you've clicked on the title and the thumbnail, today we're back with another one, and this is from Brandon Lake, and it's titled Praise You Anywhere official music video. And this is a requested video, as this was released some couple of days ago. So yeah, I'm excited to check this one out, guys. And if you want to see my reaction to this, grab on your earphones or your headphones and let's dive right in. Okay.
Sometimes you gotta stare down the giant, worship from the lion's den. Sometimes you gotta shout it from the mountain, louder in the valley, trusting that he's gonna get you there. Sometimes you gotta welcome the wonder, wait for the answer, worship with your hands in the air. I'll praise you anywhere. Praise, give him praise.
Wow, this was really, really good. Karen Trent actually requested I check this one out, and she did not lie at all. I love it. I mean, the visuals itself is beautiful. The song itself is beautiful. I mean, this is a Christian song. But yeah, you don't get to see a lot of this kind of musical video, especially with Christian artists. But this one right here is beautiful. I love it. Like, from the, like, when the entry of it just gave it all, like, it sold it for me. I'm like, yo, we're getting a good experience. I'm like, how come this song hasn't gotten a lot of views by now? But yeah, we're getting there, because this song is beautiful. Give him praise. I'll praise him anywhere. Of course, I'm gonna praise God anywhere you find yourself. Praise God. I'm a Christian, and when I saw this and listening to the lyrics, I'm like, yo girl, this is good. This is beautiful. This is good music. I love the visuals. I love his courage in this one. Is beautiful. His voice is soothing to listen to. Like, this is the song. Like, this is a really good praise song, and I love it. I mean, I love the energy in this one. Is everything beautiful? Oh my God, I love it. I've got a new favorite Christian song to add to my playlist, because guys, see, listen, there is just one good thing about Christian songs. When you listen to them, you be like, you just be in the moment and give praises to God. Like, I love praising God. Praises has to be one of my favorite moments, and I love when I hear a good praise song, because it just gives you that beautiful moment and beautiful connection with God. And right here, this one, Brandon just gave us a beautiful song. I mean, this is indeed beautiful. I love it. Like, Brandon, this song is definitely gonna hit waves, because this right here is beautiful. It's good music. It's everything we're looking for, and you just gave it to us. You just gave it the beauty. And his voice, let's just compliment him. His vocals in here, the guitar, everything, the instrument and all, it's just beautiful. And the visuals, everything, just it depicts it. It gave it the true meaning. Like, giving praise anywhere, I'm gonna praise God anywhere. Like, indeed, I'm gonna praise God anywhere. And this right here is it. It's just exactly what us as Christians need to do. Anywhere we find ourselves, praise God. Whether in your troubled times, just praise him anywhere. God is everywhere. That is all I've just gotta say. God is everywhere. And this song right here is, it just depicts that. He just said it all. I love it. Okay, so y'all guys, so if you've not gotten downloaded this song yet, go download this song, go listen to this song, add it to your playlist, share it to your friends, share it to your family and people, let them listen to this song, because this is a good one, and this artist needs to get seen, because this right here is beautiful. It's everything lovely I want to see. Great job, Brandon. And thank you, Karen, for such beautiful recommendation. This is indeed beautiful, and you sure did said I was gonna like it, and I did like it. Great job. Thank you, Karen. All right guys, so we've come to the end of today's reaction. I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. If you did, let me know your thoughts in the comment down below. Leave your video suggestion in the comment down below as well. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below, turn on your post notification bell so you don't miss out on my future uploads. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and check out my other reaction that you might find interesting to stay connected.